What's up, guys? It's been Morning Time back with another video. Today we will be going through a Roblox Bakon chapter 5. Let's get into it and see what it's all about. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, ding ding, and share this video. Appreciate it. Much love and support from you guys. And I love all y'all back for the love and support you give me. Hope you guys enjoy these videos. Please comment down below what you like, what you don't like. Appreciate it. And let's get on with the video. I guess sip it. It's real bad. That's the old hangout spot. We didn't used to hang out with Bakon, but he always was here. He was always playing this claw machine. I wonder why. I wonder why. Oh. Run. As fast as you can. Now, there's a key. There we go. Mystery, I guess. Oh, run. Mystery guest number 5. Crazy kid. Trying to kill me. I think I saw a key somewhere. It's right here. Orange. Can't tell if it's unlocking or not. Hammer. Oh man, this is out of control. Close this. Well, the orange key's there. Unlock. One of these doors isn't locked. Craziness. Red key. Leather. Oh man. The orange. I think the orange key is actually downstairs. It's a door, anyways. So, I'm not sure if that's orange or not. Scary. Blue, pink, some random guy just chilling. It must be orange. No. I hope it's orange. Oh yeah, it says orange right here. There we go. What is this? The lever. We got the lever. We got the lever. Press it. Press it. Didn't want to do nothing. Well, that's not very polite now, is it? Oh, there it is. There's a gun. Press the lever. Press the door. Silly rabbit. Okay, there you go. Got a green door in here. What's this? Power cord. Or What's that? Knob. Let's get the purple key. Purple key. Where are you? Good. Yeah. Place. Oh, almost killed me. Stay away from me, you ugly monster. Where's the blue key? Unlock. Blue key and something else. Hammer. Oh, there's a purple key. Found you by the luck of my skin. Taser. Oh, wait, there's a power cord upstairs. Let's see what that was for. I think it's one of the machines, maybe? Was in here? That was orange key. Might have been here. Yeah. I think that's what it said. Yeah, power cord. I still need green key too. Green key. Let's check. Oh, power. Green key. It goes upstairs. I'm just chasing that poor one guy. Super fox. I'm running out of time now. Come on. Unlock. There's a gold key. That doesn't do me much good right now. A knife. Check this room over here. Check that room. I need to find a gold box. Where is it at? I really could use. Just got a minute left. That was gold. That was whatever it was. Come on, open up. Oh, that's where the teddy bear goes. Where the heck did I put the teddy bear? All the way back in here. Definitely not. Where did I put that? Oh, there it is. Gotta hurry up. 1 minute. 1 minute. Oh, silver key. Got it. Come on, buddy, this way. Where's the exit door? Over here. Right here, right here. Oh, it got me right at the door. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, it's a man. Oh, you got me at the door. Can't believe that just happened. Can't believe it. Thank you. door. That was craziness. Oh, all that. Right at the door. Ain't that something? Ain't that something? Got me good. Got me good, Paul. Oh, can't believe that. Right there. Well, I guess this is a double up stinking bacon stinky person thing. The jigger stinker. It killed me. What color is this? Can't believe that. Can't believe it. Ugh. So depressing. No. Get away from me. I'm not happy with you, bacon. Fly through this. Hopefully. All that stinky bacon will never come around me again. Because I'm mad. So very mad. It's like these fluorescent colors play like a trick on you. It's like, is it that? Is it not that? I don't know. Fluorescent colors. Fluorescent. So many fluorescent colors. I'm so mad that happened. Ugh. Right. Literally right there. One little click and I was out. Today, got a hammer and a gold key. Oh, I can't believe it. Never gonna get over it. Oh. Never. Close that door down in there. Oh no. Go away from me, bacon.
key.
I can't believe that happened. I'm so sad. You have no idea. Silver key and don't get killed this time and get the heck out of here. We got the bear. Let's get out of here. Let's get the silver key and get out of here. Yeah. Yes! That's how close it was. And the police would have saved me. No. Alright. Anyways. We got it. That was chapter 5. Alright guys, that is it for this video. Thank you for coming and joining. For watching. Appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe, hit that like button, hit the bell notification button, and share the video. Thank you very much. Thanks for coming out. Much love for each and everyone out, each and every one of you all out there. Don't forget, the main thing is to live, laugh, and love. Until next time, bye-bye!